Yeah, man, and there you have it, young guy. Political ties, man. Street niggas with similar virtue and similar passion, understanding, and economical goals, man. You know, real niggas' names rang on these California streets, bruh. So it's nothing to run a check and see if a real nigga's action is contrary to inner strength, man. Contrary to being a superior man. But now, once you recognize the God in me, man, nigga, the check is cash, bruh. No need to worry, man. Like my niggas say, man, don't watch me, watch the bitch. You know what I'm talking about? Matter of fact, nigga, if the bitch under the Supreme-ism, you ain't even gotta watch me or the bitch, nigga. Watching the bitch is like watching the sunset, nigga. She gon' go, nigga. What you need to do is go watch them kids. Make sure they don't join one of these weird-ass cliques with no political ties, nigga. No motherfucking money ambition, nigga. No love for this culture. No understanding of self, man. Instead of being motivated by some of these foreign whips or these rollies and Cuban links and shit like that, man. Little niggas allow the serpent to knock the Eve in them, you know what I'm saying? Convince the motherfucking Adam to knock the fruits of the next nigga labor, man. Not knowing, nigga, the fruits come from the tree of knowledge, nigga. The know-how is right there in your face, little nigga. The conditions of poverty and hardship don't stop real niggas, man. Stay poised, calm, disciplined, and determined to be a real one no matter what, nigga. Be a solid one no matter what, nigga. The game gonna cash out, man. Political ties gonna come about, man. You talking about? They say the mechanic who wishes to do his work greatly, nigga, must first sharpen his tools, man. You feel what I'm saying? You're using too much energy if you hating, man. Every second you waste hating, man, could be used to study, plan, perform, man. As us guys like to say, man, conceive, create, and experience. Feel me? Like George Jackson said, man, only 1/4 of the sorrow in each man's life is caused by outside uncontrollable elements, nigga. The rest is self-imposed by failing to analyze and act with calmness, bruh. That said, hope you niggas enjoy and understand these political ties, nigga. If you don't, you probably need to cut ties, you know what I'm saying, with them broken men, you know what I'm talking about, and learn how to bend them circumstances to your will, man, and be a part of this real nigga movement, man. I step back, man, the same way I came in, nigga. Super strength, real respect, nigga, and loyal love, nigga. Soleil Watt, nigga, from Mac Blast, bitch, with political ties. Believe me.